Day two, guys. Just woke up. I'm gonna give you a house tour real quick. This is a living room. That purple couch is where Pat slept, and this mattress is where Niall slept. Oh, we'll go to the patio real quick. We have a TV, speaker. Patio's out here. It's not that big, but it's just out here. Then, right down there, there's a little Mexican thing going on last night. It's pretty loud. And then, this is our kitchen. Nice little table right in here. And then, the girls and Philip. Staying in this barn door right here.
Philip had two ladies.
This is the first room. And me and Ashlyn are up here. Gotta climb this ladder. It sucks though. I'm gonna do it one-handed though.
There was drunk and you had to climb the ladder.
No, I wasn't. Me and Ashlyn are staying up here in this bedroom. So yeah, that's up there. And then there's a closet right here in the bottom one. Then this is where you walk in and there's this hallway. And this is the bathroom.
Look at this. Show them the shit. Look at that.
And this is the shower.
Shampoo.
And
it wall. In the wall. That's lit.
Pretty sick. Pat.
What?
They got a squeegee in here.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, this is a nice one, too. Look, guys. Let me move the camera. Oh.
I'm gonna come.
Well, that's satisfying. And they got a handle for it, bro.
You got this hot on the wall.
This is Pat's girl on the wall right here.
She bad as hell.
We got some Naruto stuff on this.
We got some nerd ass anime. Nah, that's good.
There's one up there. High ceiling right here. Low ceiling right here. High ceiling. And right up there, it's a low ceiling. But Niall's chilling over here, the man himself. Oh, you can't forget this. Thing hanging from the sky, a Lakers basketball. Not sure what it is, but it's hanging from right there.
I think it's like tetherball.
Yeah, probably some tetherball thing.
It's actually like really drippy
though. Right here.
Hey guys, I'm doing a Clash Royale battle.
He's doing a Clash Royale battle. I don't even know what that means, but
you've never played this game?
Nope. Looks like Clash of Clans.
It is. Like, Supercell made it, but this.
So guys, the temperature right now. We're in Santa Ana, if I now didn't tell you guys yet.
Santa Ana,
same thing. But it's 76 degrees right now. Beautiful outside.
Tell me why I put the...
Pat put the freaking AC on here at like 59. Supposedly it freezes over if it goes below 69. So we'll see what happens with that. It's freezing in our house right now.
It's their fault, they didn't tell us that.
But yeah, we didn't get told, so we're chilling. See you when we see you again, vlog.
Alright guys, that's about 45 minutes of parking. Thanks to this guy. We finally made it. Hey, this is my son right here. This is my son. Father son bonding right here.
Bro, I am not his son. I am older than you by like a year. Look at these boats. Hold on, I'm gonna sell them boats.
Look at the boats.
If this doesn't inspire you to get money, then I don't know what is. See that? It's a f***ing yacht.
I'm gonna negotiate this guy. Go with him.
You think we should you think we should GTA this motherfucker?
Dude, we stuck in jail right now, guys.
Let me out. Got locked up. Locked
bars.
Up.
I'm posting bail, $1 million.
Damn.
First person to let me out. There's a car on that one.
What the?
There's a car on that boat. Oh, that boat's sick.
Nah, that one right there. That boat's fine. Where'd they go?
They went and took it out. By the way, my bad. I forgot my camera in the house. That's why we're using my phone, by the way. But hey, it's 4K, so.
It's very sticky here. Like.
What do you mean by that?
We will pick it back up in a little bit.
I bet.
Take it out. You like, close your eyes, turn.
No! God, please, no! No! No!
Alright guys, so we're done in this spot, wherever we're at. I think we're in like Balboa.
We're in Newport right now.
We're in Newport, but we're in the Balboa villages.
Hey,
we're going to
Ocean Island?
Can I say something?
Yeah.
I'm not spending no more money.
He's I'm bought done. Three meals and he said, I'm not gonna spend any more money. Bro, we have two more days.
I budget myself very well.
So expensive. Just to let you guys know, get this man. I gotta get gas in and tank. We're in California. My tank's gone.
You want a head?
I'll take a head.
I can account for this. I live in California. I go to college in California. And I paid $6.29 before I left in May. So gas is expensive. But yeah, so now we're going to go to Coney Island. I'm kidding.
Coney Island.
That's what we're going to start calling it. Coney Island, New York. We're going to go to Fashion Island because we need to go shopping, apparently.
Go shopping? The girls.
I might buy a few things if there's like a Gucci store.
Hey, stay safe. COVID 2022. Yo, where are we dropping?
Tiffany,
hey.
Fashion,
this mode.
Hold up.
Wait, please tell me this isn't the second floor.
Oh, what the
men's mode. Rails.
Gucci.
Gucci? Gucci. You got a Gucci. 4 minute walk.
They're not gonna listen.
Why?
You are here? No way.
Yo, that's just Namar and Marcus.
Hey. No, they wanna play games with my life. No.
Which one's your favorite out of these?
The naked guy.
We in the bathroom, this, someone's in the stall. He's taking a
California is crazy. They have a lounge in the women's bathroom.
I wish to have a beautiful house and a beautiful family.
I wish to be successful and live long and healthy with no cancer.
I wish to make it to MLB to make my friend's dreams a reality.
What? What?
Some more fucking hit that fast thing speeding through the city. Panoramic brain in my dead digi. Motherfucker fame on my nitty. Never to the face, I don't smoke no Philly. Dripping sauce like I'm chili. Said that we came to the floor when it's chilly. I got three big booty bras at the telly. And then up from the store, who was ready? I can't with none of y'all. Y'all discuss me. When you with your mega friends, don't discuss me. If I'm with a standing clip, I hope don't try to rush me. I hear them saying such and such, and ain't gon' touch me. Big body bench, remember I used to be dusty. Now I want my money, y'all hunters in a rush, please.
Okay, so we're at
Crystal Cove.
Yeah, it's like 7 o'clock. I will, but yeah, so we made it here to Crystal Cove, and the people that were supposed to be here before us are not here.
Hey, it's crazy. They left an hour before us. We were still at the mall. We got food and chilled there.
And gas.
And we still beat them.
Okay. hey, in the comments, who gets coffee at 7 p.m.? Who gets coffee at 7 p.m.?
Not me.
Let me know.
Drop a comment down below.
If more than 10 people say yes, then I'll shut up.
Then he'll shave his head.
No, I'm not doing that. Don't listen to me.
All right, well, we're going to go down to the beach when Trey said lubing up.
What?
After acting like we're about to get sun at 7 o'clock at night.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm not getting burnt. It's cold. All right.
Okay, so, yeah. We're going to go have fun. Not really. It's an avocado.
Thanks.
Thanks.
this open water. Almost prettier than my girl.
Stop the cap.
You know, you know. I ain't gonna say no names, but damn.
If you know, you know, baby.
Oh!
I mean, honestly, this is one of the coolest places I've ever seen, but I mean, just look at that view, the ocean, the waves, parasailers. It's actually a really nice spot, like really nice. The issue is the walk takes about 30 minutes to go do, so. Is that cold? After about 10 minutes of walking, we finally made it. And it is
close to 7 o'clock.
Still waiting for the other fourth of, the other half to come, rather, so. Yeah.
Alright, guys, we made it back to the Airbnb. It is 9:32 p.m. Actually, it's kind of crazy. I didn't realize it was that late.
Yeah, we were out for a while.
Troy, how was your day today?
Long, a lot of driving, but had fun, guys.
That's going to probably be a wrap for...
I'm sure now I'll put some clips of where we were.
Yeah, for day two. Day three, I still don't really know what the plan is.
I think sunrise.
So sunrise, and then I think we're going to go to Supreme Store.
And day's hot chicken.
And day's hot chicken. And then I heard something about a dinner maybe tomorrow night. So I'll probably end up, depending on when we leave on Sunday, I'll probably end up combining days three and four and calling it quits. So anyways, guys, until next time, signing out. Peace.
Later. Dose. Peace.
Check this out. Or don't. Or don't check that out, that was terrible. Oh my god! We're now. Right there. I don't know where it was at.
Oh, here we go.